It's back tonight. Over to the Illinois side, the Fighting Illini have really struggled their way to a 2-12 Big Ten record after beginning the year 9-2 in the non-conference slate. They nearly get another turnover there. They were pretty excellent on the road last Thursday against Indiana as Haley Brown lays it inside.
For the Illini late in that game, Petra Holshinska also had a great performance as she has really been leading this team in scoring the entire season, really been one of the only consistent Illini.
Hot start for Illinois, who are in a zone on defense. Illini leading 8-3 as Amy Dilk takes and hits from the corner. That one, a three-pointer, her feet. And defense looking pretty anemic early on. Illinois 4-4 from the floor. Now 3-3 for deep, 4-4 from deep, and 5-5 for the game as Allie Andrews drains home her second shot.
He's out the floor as well, and they've had quite a few open three-pointers. They're 4-4 right now, and that's really helped them jump out to this big lead early on.
One-on-one, athletically. They're a very athletic team. They've got all of their players typically on the court are over 6 foot tall, especially in their starting lineup. Missed the Illini defender and ended up giving the ball back.
Terry looking to go at Nolan. She succeeds, banks that one in. Illinois as a team had only 13 rebounds. They got dominated on the glass all game long as Amy Dilk gets an and one opportunity. Gonna have to take a break on the rebounding store. Now leading 41-40, the Wolverines playing a press. Here comes Brandi Beasley, gonna get a good look at it with the left hand, scoops it in just before the buzzer. How about that hustle? Illinois on the year, Terry a 61% free throw shooter, however missing both of them there. Now it is the aforementioned Nolan inside and lays it in. Maddie Nolan now up to a career high 7 points.
A huge member of this Michigan defense, you know, playing big minutes lately, not always showing it in the scoring column. But she definitely shows it on defense.
Again, lucky to get it back, but Nolan, despite that miss, a huge X factor, another steal. Speaking of X factors, Nas Hillman, the power and then the strength off it to lay that one in.
You can really feel Michigan starting to squeeze control of this game.
Trickling onto the Michigan side, as like I said, they were unable to put the ball in the hoop in the final 3:43 of that quarter. And even in that 3:43, as Illinois gets a bucket, what do you need to see from the Wolverines in their next four games after this one and the Big Ten women's tourney to firmly put them in the field of 64?
Loss to an Illinois team that is 176 in the RPI is not going to reflect well on Michigan's resume.
Janaea Terry looking to stay aggressive, nearly threw it away inside, swatted by Johnson. A.K. Johnson saying no chance. Illinois unable to take advantage of getting it back.
The game from one team to the other.
Dilk in the mid-range. Johnson, it's going to be another triple. She hits another triple. A.K. Johnson, some swagger on that one. The Wolverines just raining down shots. And on the defensive side, able to lock up an Illinois team that was red hot in the first half.